Alright, welcome back to Elementary 72 Gaming. Now, I know that the series doesn't give you the best of the best that I could possibly use. So, I hope that I can count on you for a like and subscribe. Now, the guy did call before me, so obviously etiquette says he gets his call. We'll see what I can do. This is gonna be complicated, right? First of all, I need to make sure that I am doing my very best on that front line. I'm going to be taking on a champion who I'm not really that good with. I'm going to be using the flame burning effect as one of my key elements. I'm out of my proper depth right now, so let's see what I can do. Who knows, I might just do a good one with this. I was going to go Darius, to be honest. I didn't notice Darius being selected on the other side. They are fully mastered. We have 2, 3. Oh, we could have had 4 fully mastered. That was close. I can't count on score to actually pull me through a match, so let's see how I go through with these next few battles. Now, obviously I knew there was gonna be a point where I'm gonna have to change. This isn't my idea of changing. Yet again, this is a problematic matchup. I'm a jungler, he's a jungler. We're both playing the exact same role. And it can be very chaotic for the front line. No, I don't like that. I'm jumping. Oh, that wasn't called for. I made a mistake. Thought I had him there for a few seconds. I just let that rip and I didn't think that I was going to get pulled to a side. I need that shield. Why didn't he take the rift herald when he had the chance? Now we're gonna have them swarm us. Okay, now that was just a bad game. He didn't know how to play Yi. He was in the wrong places. He wasn't assisting the lanes. He was attempting to steal kills. He was mistiming his ganks. He was out of the lane. Just too much of negative for one player to do. He literally brought down this entire team. He trolled us and he hurt us really bad. He took the jungle position. He didn't play it effectively and he allowed the enemy to win. This is something that happens a lot and you report them. And I'm just going to do it now. You see, there's two ways that it happens. One is where you know the entire enemy team is over there and you don't go into the fight. The second is where you literally have... Now, I hope that you all did enjoy, and I will catch you all in the next one.